Good morning, AP, and welcome to Knightline News. Broadcasting live from Academy Park World News Headquarters, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Camille. Today is Tuesday, November 13th, and it is the day one. And now here's Abe with today's weather.
Today there will be a high of 50 degrees with a low of 41, and it is expected to be partly cloudy. And now here is Jordan and Camille with your Knightline News for today.
Thank you, Abe. Students, remember, you will receive a $450 citation if you are observed sitting on or leaning against cars and vehicles, including motorcycles, in the staff parking lot.
Additionally, for your own safety, you are not allowed to hang in the staff parking lots. This means no standing around, walking, running, or playing near parked cars. Please stay on the sidewalks.
Students, the late bell rings at 7:35 every morning. You are to be in your first block class before 7:35. If you're down the hall from your class when the bell rings, you are not on time. You are late. Be in your class, ready to learn, before the bell rings at 7:35.
Reminder, during lunch, you need to have a pass to use the bathroom or see the nurse. If a pass is not available, you have to wait patiently.
In addition, once lunch starts, you're required to use the double doors by the snack stand to enter and exit the cafeteria. The other cafeteria doors will be locked. And please, when you're finished with your lunch each day, make sure you throw away your trash in the orderly manner, in a trash can.
Please show respect for everything the cafeteria staff does to make your lunch experience a good one by not leaving your trash behind when you leave.
College visit for this week. Johnson & Wales University today at 1 p.m. and University of Scranton on Thursday at 9 a.m. Please sign up in the guidance office and get a permission slip from your teacher.
Students, Thursday is the last day for $3 advance tickets for the dance Friday night. After Thursday, you will have to pay at the door. Additionally, all juniors who have sold items for the Yankee Candle fundraiser must turn in their money and order forms to Ms. Cluza or Ms. Tallarico ASAP.
Seniors, there will be a FAFSA completion night for seniors and their families next week on Monday, November 19th at 6 p.m. in the library. Seniors can complete the FAFSA with representatives from the PHEAA and the DCCC. For more information, please see your counselor.
Tutoring. National Honor Society members will be available for tutoring and homework help every Tuesday. That's today, after school until 3 o'clock in Ms. Writer's room from 2:20.
Student Council. 10th grade Student Council will meet this Thursday, November 15th, in room 241 after school.
Credit recovery students. Credit recovery starts at 2:55 promptly. You are not allowed to wait in the hallways, library, or anywhere else between 2:15 and 2:55. Please join a club or go to a teacher for extra help during this time. If you choose not to use those options, you are to leave the building until credit recovery starts. Please see Mr. Stark in a room one-on-one should you have any questions about credit recovery.
Seniors, last call to attend the DCCC trip tomorrow. Seniors must turn in a permission slip by today in order to attend. Please return all permission slips to your counselor.
And finally, it is important for all students to remember to have their IDs visible at all times and have their November hall passes in their possession before asking a teacher to leave the classroom. And now Knightline News presents Victoria with sports.
Thank you, Camille and Jordan. Today, boys basketball will practice in the main gym from 3 to 5:30, and girls basketball will practice in the main gym from 5:30 to 7:30. And now Knightline News presents Nyla with this day in history.
Thank you, Victoria. On this day, November 13th, in 1956, the Supreme Court of the United States declared Alabama laws requiring segregated buses illegal, thus ending a Montgomery bus boycott. Today is also World Kindness Day. And finally, from everyone here at Knightline News and on behalf of Iron Man, Spider-Man, Black Panther, and many others, we would like to bid farewell to Stan Lee. From everyone here at Knightline News, I'm Nyla.
I'm Victoria.
I'm Abe.
I'm Jordan.
And I'm Camille. Have a great day, Knights. Keep those electronics out of sight and those student IDs visible.
And remember, in the words of T'Challa, otherwise known as the Black Panther, Wakanda will no longer watch from the shadows. We cannot. We must not. We will work to be an example of how we, as brothers and sisters on this earth, should treat each other.
Thanks, Knights, for tuning in this morning.
One more, cooking roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, you want more.